naman tayo po ulit. Boss Joe in the house. Yo, again. Sa dami po ng dumarating na unit, ang dami may improvement. Merong isa, ito, kakaiba. So, dapat naman talaga meron na. Ang high-ace 2.8 commuter deluxe mo na manual, meron na daw touchscreen head unit saka reverse cam. Tingnan natin kung totoo. So please stay and enjoy our short video on your commuter deluxe 2024. So by the way, no? First shout out to Sir Harvey DSD po ng La Union. Kamusta sir? Layo mo. Anyway, ito na nga sabi nila, napansin namin ano, kararating lang ito. Commuter Deluxe 2024, may improvement, di ba? Ito. There. Gusto po, ano ba yan? There. Yan, napakainit. Yan. Okay, there you go. So, what are the changes muna, no? Well, of course, this one, no, again, it's a 15-seater high-ace van, 2.8 diesel engine with a manual transmission at 6-speed. O, diba? Okay, so check natin. Ito, quick lang, no? Quick lang po. Yan. Quick lang po. Okay. So ito. So you have your power window adjustment, centralized lock naman tayo, retractable side mirror, you have your automatic side adjustment po. Automatic side mirror adjustment po. Okay? So ito po ang loob niya. Okay? Still, same pa rin naman ang itsura niya. Seats, seat material, ayan po, no? Steering wheel, dashboard, parehong-pareho. Sorry po, medyo madilim. Okay, check natin dito sa loob. There. Okay. You will see naman po, no? Same orientation. Even ang iyong AC, same naman. Ano nagbago? Ito po ang nagbago. There. Nakita niyo po ba yun? Patunay. Tudos ko po. Ang nagbago? Ayan. So it's a touchscreen head unit po. No. Now, backup camera, silipin natin. Natin. So is it. Lean it. Yan na po. Pre-installed. So ibig sabihin, yan po ay darating dito sa dealer. Meron na talagang camera. Touchscreen head unit. Okay? Unfortunately, wala pa siyang backup sensor. So ito po. You know? So this is actually the improvement po ng inyong high-ace commuter deluxe. So, pag may improvement, syempre may price increase. I-update ko na lang po kayo kasi bago lang po ito kararating na. Okay? So, again guys, this one will come with silver and white color. So, if you would like to see an actual unit again, or reserve one, lalo na po ngayon, no? Perfect for business. Diba? Let me know, let us know. Para kami po kayo makapag-gaster naman ng unit sa inyo. Okay, so keep supporting Toyota Purview and my
perfect. YouTube page. Perfect.